Hello, I'm Matt Guff from thehouse.com, and this is a 2019 Yes Libre snowboard. This is really similar to a board I rode a lot this season called the Yes Basic. This is actually an all-mountain freestyle version of the Basic that's for beginner to advanced level riders. I actually like the Basic a lot, and I also like the Libre. This is a directional twin style board. For the most part, the overall shaping is going to be twin, but the stance is set back half an inch. So the nose is just going to be a little bit longer, a little bit more advantageous for all-mountain free riding, maybe even getting into some pow. What I love about the Libre is the profile shape. It's called the cam rock. The cam rock means that there's a camber profile just outside the insert packs, like in between the feet, that give the board a little bit of pop and a better precision while you're cruising around and carving. And then outside of the insert packs to the contact points, the board has a gradual, nice little rock up, making those contact points fairly catch free. One thing I know about the Libre though is that that ollie spot ends or starts right where the camber ends. So it's right there, right behind your back foot, just like the Yes Basic. Overall, the Libre will have a feel and flex rating of a 6, a little bit stiffer than your average board, but there's really not a lot of stuff added into the deck. There's a full poplar wood core, tip to tail, rail to rail, with a bi-X glass on the bottom and a tri-X glass on top. That's it. That's absolutely it. And that's why a lot of people like the Libre. It's kind of bare bones, but it rides well. And then, of course, is the base. Now, when the Libre came out for 19, I just had I had a thought that it was going to have a sintered base. But again, it does not have a sintered base. It has an extruded base, which is great for anyone who has like wants to ride a board that's pretty low maintenance, but you need to keep an eye on it just a little bit more than your average extruded style base, because it tends to dry out near the edges a little bit quicker. So that's what I've noticed with my Basic, and that's what I've noticed with the Libre. And then of course that 360 wrap standard steel edge. The Libre is a great board. If you need one deck that kind of does it all at a lower price point, the Libre is going to be the one. Make sure to check it out at thehouse.com by selecting the link below in the description. Leave a comment or a question. Let me know what you think of this thing here. I like it a lot, and it does feature a lifetime warranty, which is pretty dope. Subscribe to the channel there, check out more vids there, and hopefully I'll see you on snow.